Hi, this is Rafi from Bullets for Peace at the BET Gifting Suite with GBK. And I'm here to present my collection of Bullets for Peace, the new collection that's coming out this summer, to all my friends at the BET. It's all recycled bullets that we take off streets and war zones. And rather than putting them back into those troubled areas, we buy them from the reload centers and then we create a jewelry line out of it with a charity component to that. We have an affiliation program called Every Bullet Has a Target. So every bullet design is targeted to help a different charity organization and awareness at the same time. This year we're also launching the whole t-shirt collection, like this shirt that I'm wearing right now. It's a Henley. It's all have the bullets to signify what the line is all about and to remind people what we're doing here. We also have a collaboration with Donald J. Pliner on a boots, women boots collection. It's all, here is one of them. And it's a boot and it's got a heel with a bullet. So that's actually the first time I'm showing it. And the scars, for me, always we say on the scars are sorry we're full. They really represent the dead soldiers that say sorry we're full, please don't send more dead soldiers to us. So that's what we're all about, and we help different charities in various ways. If it's we launched actually this weekend another bullet called the Diamond Collection, and it's one diamond in the center of a bullet, and it's to help Operation Smile for kids that have deformation in the face, and many other charities. So please support us and support the charities more than us in any way you can. You can go on our website, www.bulletsforpeace.com, under charities and click into any one of them. And if you like our stuff, great. If you don't, still support those charities, we would love you.